Good morning, students. In our today's class, we are going to read a poem about giant anteater. Anteater is a kind of animal that eats ant. It's a mammal that generally loves to eat ants and termites. So let us move to our poem. Just a minute, students. Before moving to our poem, we must look at the physical features that an anteater has. It has a bushy tail, a long pointed nose, four legs, and a very long, about 2 meters long, sticky tongue. Okay, thin and sticky tongue. With the help of this, it find out ants and termites and eat them. So, let us move to the poem. Giant, chapter 10. Giant Anteater by Robin Miller. Do you know of animals which eat insects? Let's read a poem about one such animal, the giant anteater. It has a bushy tail, large claws, and a tongue which is almost 2 meters long. So, the description of the anteater's physical appearance is given here. So, from the name, we can assume that the poem is all about the anteater, and it is giant, huge in size. So, tell me, how many of you love to eat ice cream? All of us. There's I think very few numbers of people who doesn't love to eat ice cream. But when we are talking about our anteater, let us see what does he like. He doesn't eat ice cream or tall juicy plants. The giant anteater likes to eat ants. So, the giant anteater doesn't eat ice cream or tall juicy plants. All he likes is to eat plants. All he likes is to eat ants. With his long pointed nose, as we have discussed that our giant anteater has a long and pointed nose. As you can see here in the real picture, this is a real picture of the anteater. It has a long and pointed nose. With his long pointed nose and thin sticky tongue, his tongue is thin and sticky. Sticky means gummy kind. That helps the anteater to stick those ants in his tongue. Finding big ants' nests is his kind of fun. So, for fun, what we do? We play games, we go for outing, we meet friends. But for anteater, what is fun? Finding big ants' nest is his kind of fun. What is meaning of the word nest? The house of the colonies of the ants. Okay. So, finding ants' nest is his kind of fun. What is the meaning of the word ants nest? Nest means the house of the ants, the colonies of the ants. While we are discussing about the colonies of the ants, we must refer to this food for thought. What is that? That is, ants live in colonies or nests like bees. Just like bees live in a collective form, in a collective way with others, ants also live in colonies. Just like bees, each ant has a special job. Each ant has to do a special job. The queen ant lays eggs. What does the queen ant, just like bees, the queen ant, she lays eggs. The other female ants are worker ants. They build the ant hill, find food, and they protect the nest. So, they find food, they build their ant hill, that house of the ants, that it is an ant hill. I hope all of you have seen this kind of ant hills. And they have to protect their nest. The worker ants has a job to protect their nest. Okay, So what does the anteater do? Instead of all of this protection, he find it very funny job, a kind of fun to find out this big ant's nest. He can open an ant hill with powerful claws. So he is capable of opening those ants hill with his powerful claws. As we can see that this anteater has got claws that seems very powerful. He can open an ant hill with powerful claws, turning a huge mound into dust on the floor. So with his powerful claws, what he can do? He can turn those ant hill, the mound, into dust. What is the meaning of the word mound? A large pile of earth or stones, a small rounded hill. So the ant hill is referred as mound. He can, with his powerful claws, he can turn a ant hill into dust on the floor. He is not in a hurry. He has nothing to say. So our anteater is never in hurry, and he has got nothing to say. It's a serious business. For him, it's a very serious business. Business means important matters that have to be dealt with. We have to do that job. It's very important for him to find the ant hill. So, he is not in hurry. Our anteater is never in a hurry. He has nothing to say. He has got nothing to say. It's a serious business, eating ants every day. For him, it's a very serious business to eat ants every day. Okay? So, our poem ends with that. And it's a very, very, very easy poem, very funny poem that describes about our anteater. So, let us read the entire poem in a go, then we'll finish the video. He doesn't eat ice cream or tall juicy plants. The giant anteater likes to eat ants. With his long pointed nose and his thin sticky tongue, finding big ants' nest is kind of fun. He can open an ant hill with powerful claws, turning a huge mound into dust on the floor. He is not in a hurry. He has nothing to say. It's a serious business, eating ants every day. So students, with that, we are finishing our video today. And all the exercises will be discussed in our Google Meet, and the exercises and study notes will be given in your Google Classroom. Okay, goodbye students. Have a nice day.